of game volume. Best one for game volume. Yeah, war's only been over once. Working. Fuels. Bill Marshall, Doug. AL as Napoleon Bonaparte. Wait, what? Lawrence of Arabia. Here he is. Where's the Elvis in this one? There's John Hare. Big career. Of Swaz. Very much. Appreciate, says General Storm and Norman. Codename Jules. Right. I'm playing this on a higher, let's say, system. The load's a little bit quicker. Invincible stuff. Yeah! Right, I think that's it. The intro. That's the intro done. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Last time I played, kind of for the one. I had no mouse. I was using keyboard. Well, I was using the left button on the mouse, but the right button wasn't firing, so I had to use spacebar. So I'm like, oh, I'm so annoying. Here we go. Then run like crazy guys. Crazy little man. Fuels. Oops. Here we go. Mission 1. It's about things. First 2 or 3 missions are quite easy. Then it gets harder as you go along. Right, but I do have unlimited rockets and grenades and stuff on. The main way I can die is get spotted for the ground, burn up in a vehicle, or drown. And that happens a lot. Here we go, round one. Boom! Yeah, the first ones are all of humans, poor little. It always starts with an easy one. Yay! Ooh. And then, if we finish, after that, when we finish it, like, and we'll compare it, first one to the one. Okay. Oh, you can't compare them really. First one's always going to be the best one. My love has got a gun. Oh what? My love has got a gun. You gotta love a little combo. Boom, bang, bang, boom, bang. Boom, bang, bang. Okay. Ooh. Wait. 30 recruits. Let's go. Alright, couple of rare. Tree in the way, I'm on the tree. Double grenade. This game is so funny and classic. Kill all elements. Enemies. Destroy Amiga. All soldiers. Do I get stew? Oh. Best spell stew differently. That used to be STOO. Who's this dude? Right, we're still not close. I don't know if that'll kill me. I'm not building some. Was that it? Oh, that was it. Take me. I'm you. That's the two buildings. Get army head. Still dude in there. Hey dude. How many they call? Their name's Stu. Right, I want to kill somebody. Compound. Little enemies. Right. Oh, lost someone. Yeah, who died? Who died? No one. Someone died then. I thought I said all the troops. They with buckets. Yeah, this isn't with buckets. Here we go. Three soldiers must kill four enemies to avoid enemy four teams. Oh, he's got a bucket. Oh shit. Yeah, but on the later levels it will get hard looking mazes. One poison spears, weird things. But where's us? Well, where's my grenades? And the black hole. Stuck, just stuck, I'm stuck. Stuck. Fucking stuck, you long boys. Yes. Is it a bird? Lit. Don't kill him. Oh. Big enemy. I got speakers. Oh, here we go. Who's that dude? I don't trust this place. How are they still coming? Oh, what's going on here? This dude. Why is that the problem? No, to do there. Oh, the ship. Bloody spaceship. How many levels? Last one was 24, 25 levels. Seven recruits waiting. Right, blow stuff up. Oh, here we go. I believe in space. I'm going. I've never gone this far in this game. So this is what you bring. Ooh. You shoot the eyes, you can't shoot the eyes. You have to blow that up. Oh no. Are they enemy buildings? I don't know. One of those stuck there. Why are you getting built? I'm not sure. What are in? Oh, you shooting me, really? Right. So we'll go through all again. Thank you. I forgot about that. Up at the map. Oh, shoot. God, they're still coming in. How are they still coming in? So the little red things are the doors. There's me blowing all kind of random stuff up, destroy any buildings. Is that a bomb? No, you can't get that way. Oh, get rid of those two. Get rid of that two. Well, we've got a rocket. I'm not having that. So how'd you get there? Shoot him. Fucking try him. Hang on, they want to destroy any buildings. Get those two bombs. Come up there. Just thinking, who's that dude? Can I go? Can't go. Kill them. Oh, look at the jewels going for. Jules doing all the work. Good lad. So, the rest of my voice should be... Here's the rest of the boys. This way. Okay, what the fuck are they? Killings. They're civilians. I know what they are. Gohu. All troops can... I think that's the highest rank they can get in it. Really love your country. Two men kill the enemy. Okay, not like this. Okay. I think we'll just kill all these dudes. We're killing civilians. Honestly, you don't have one killing civilians or... Oh, kill everybody. Oh, well, they look crazy. Oh, that guy would've been dead. Oh, they would've both been dead. He would've been dead. Like, watch out for the spikes. Ah, shoot. Probably been all dead. What are these little chickens? Oh, that's lovely. Wait, every 5 missions I am going to save it, just in case. Just to play safe. think I have one for Ken. Can't spell that right, puppy. Can't spell Ken. Jules, Oops, Do, RJ. Armstead's one saying. The Englishman's. That sounds familiar. Good little man. What about the castle? Like the bloody war zone. Oh, the jeeps. I'll do it also. Get in the castle. No. Dude. Where are you? Hi, where is he? Here he is. Stop. This is my castle now. Oh no. Now it's my castle. Soldiers, you're looking. Hold on. These soldiers look like they've been upgraded. Right. We'll make it swim. They go to buildings so they can't spawn. Watch out for the spears. What was that? Cows. The cows. Can't shoot the cows. Yes. Can't shoot the poor cows. I'm gonna put a 2. So far. Get at base switches. don't know what that does. Missing two soldiers. Plenty of men. Jules has got 212. He plays Call of Duty a lot. Ticky ticky time. Two guys going this way. Let's go together because I need the grenades. Still people out there. Go that way, stop, stop. Oh. Are you shitting me? How's the dude up there? There's a dude left. The dude there. Hello, dude. Playing hide and seek. Oh, turn around. Kill everyone. Hang on, how's he coming out of there? Oh, come out of the hole. Back down here. This place. See what's down here. That guy's got a tank. He did have a tank. ship. Dead end. Right. Yeah, that's fucking oldish. Sky. Go this way. There he is. Yes. Oh, this will be fast. Where the hell's the Dalek gone? Oh, you noob. I've done stuff there. Mom, where is it? Where? Mission 7. Oh, it's gonna have to switch down around. Cancel ass. Let's go, people. You keep telling me. Okay, we go 1, 2 times. Come kill nothing. 1, 1. Do 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 do. Let's go. Let's go, troops. Oh, were they in here again? Only you can. Oh, I'm stuck in there. Whatever that is. I don't know. Kill the tank. Can't blow that up. Blow the tank up. Get rid of these guys. Well, I'm gonna have to lure this out. This sucks. Oh hello. It just, it blew up. He was in two. Star J. Mission 9. All this and more. Let's kill everything. Oh shoot. I need to pull that up. Right. Chop gone. Yeah, let's get that thing. Dip in the pew. Let's kill people. Oh, fucking hell. Hell man. Kill the fucking team. It's alive! How's it so alive? Oh man. How'd you get in? Oh! Need vehicle. Damn it. There's not enough vehicle. Fuck. Bugger. Oh shit. What's going on here? I don't get his. There's no one left. Fuck's sake. I need to get back in the car. Can't do nothing, I have to wait till it's... But where are we, general collateral damage? If there's civilians, I end up killing... Are these civilians? I don't know. Fucking tank. Ah, shit, I pressed exit. I pressed the wrong button. Enemy buildings, people support you. So I think I'm gonna have to blow up there. I dodge all these guys. Without running people over. The tree there, mate. Jesus Christ, they run into you. Johnny Ace. Johnny Ace, that's a popular name, that's a name. Oh, company I know. Go away. Can't squeeze through the back door. Dude, he just walked into my tank. Oh, civilians. Probably a shortcut in somewhere. Oh. Hey. Why can't you tell them to stop? As soon as I get the tank, then all the bad dudes come out to play. What? Dust cut. Well, so there's then. Can't even do anything. So if they walk on landmines, you lose. Even if it's their fault. I'll be back. Oh, I got rid of the landmines. Oh. Guys, you're just crowding me. He's gonna be... Go get him, go get him, go get him. Chase, run, run. I lost a man. How am I man down? Man down. Lost the man. Don't worry. Don't wanna get stuck. Again, destroyed. Ah, oh, you should. I was trying to keep the chopper alive just in case I can need it. I have a funny feeling you're gonna need that to get in here. Go for the fan. Oh hello, there's balls in there. Do I need to kill these? Oh, yeah, you need a chopper to go in there to get him to take him out. That's plan is to head all the riffraff. So I need to get in there. Light over here. Get out. How'd you get out? Roy, let's go and rescue him. Again. Again. Oh. Oh yeah, you gotta shoot this building up, don't you? Johnny Ace is going in. Getting tougher now, missions. Oh, lost the main guys. Fuels, jukes, dude, JR. Bill. Well, it starts raining now. Maybe. Bloody weather. Oh, look at that. Look. Hang on. Where's the graves? Play them? And Ace, Bill, Johnny. Oh, a savior, oh yeah. Tell me what. Save 700 troops. Let's see. Oh, I'm in the guns. See, where do you? Right, we start this. I'll be quick. Hang on. I'll be right back. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Count up. Yo, 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 stop your limb, stop your grin. Showtime. Whoa. I'm back. Who's that? I don't know who that guy is. Troy and Bilns. Pushed. Whoa, because he's fast. Cows. That's it. That's it. Oh, I got it. Which they got a little bit aggressive. That's probably why I was running a bit crazy. Because of using the higher capacitor by the system. Requires more juice to take off the billions. Hell, mate. Oh shit! Well, that was a bit. Wait, so Run. Wait, well, I can't block that up. Oh shit, I'm gonna block her. Oh, you shit! Don't do it. Ah, oh, you shit! You need the tank. Come on, they stay in the war. They'd be safe, because them tanks can't drive in war. Oh my god, you kidding me? He shot the civilian. Oh. We'll get rid of that clown. Tell them to get in the tank. He just like, don't know how to drive. I ain't got a license. Oh. then he just kills the civilian. But how are you gonna get the tank out by killing the civilian? What if we sneak in? What? A tank just driven to the war by itself. You can't do it. Can't do it. Thing I do is got them lure it up the top somehow. Oh my God. This is getting annoying now. This is telling me to stop in it. Come back on it. Don't go in there because you'll mess around with those. Indeed. Sake. I needed that alive. See, as soon as I go to get this. Get in it, in it. Yeah, yeah, go on, get in it. He's scared of it. Oh my god. Waste of fucking time. He was scared of it. sake. This is difficult. There's no other vehicles, is there? Couple more attempts, and then we might leave this one here and come back to this one. Also allowed to die. Oh me. Loads of men there. Ah, 303 kills for duels. Mission 11, smile. With the plane? One, vegetable man. Yeah, if I do this one, then we can see if we can find some hidden gems. Then we'll finish this. Amiga Monday. Oh, hello. I don't mind being going down. Oh, what is it? One soldier, all enemies destroyed. Like, make sure you don't. There. See what I mean? Spikes. What fucking deal here? What? Keep to the middle, keep to the middle. A little grenade in there. Where is he? Boom. Okay, why are you little shit coming? Kill all enemies. Fuck no. It's Inspector Gadget. This dude's chewing at me. Quest. Come on, spread the gadget. Hold on. Where's Inspector Gadget? Where'd he land? What him? Inspector Gadget down? Ho ho. Blow them up.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. We have a little dilemma in the house. Someone's not happy. Mom. First aid. I have to rescue someone. Let's get this little chap on. You need them about to come down. Do do do. guys now. Oh, we did. And wagon. Come on. Stay still, you little twat. This way. We'll be right back. two swords. Okay, let's switch it. See if this free. Levels are there on count of two, so. Only two. Oh, up there. Save. Let's save. What, I've got 917 and waiting to be deployed. Plus 9. Thank you. No. It's coming from up there. Where are these from? Went in. What's going on? What? Yeah, I must look. Dude, I am live. Don't know. You don't that. Oh my god. Don't make me have to have a full-on argument when I'm on fucking line.
Oh.
Well, there is nothing wrong with the internet. I have room full of 55 people and they are just witnessing this broadcast. And they are people I fucking know. Really? Knew this was happening, just in case I'll. I reset it. It means I have to reprogram it. That's going to take another half an hour. God, really? I'm gonna have to leave it there, guys. That's gonna be a follow-up argument. I will continue this. Yeah, I'll just be back in 5-10 minutes. Catch you in a sec, guys. I'll leave a ways, so we can pick off where we start. In a bit. Part 2.